People are trading in their cars for bikes today, and Pauline Lee is checking out how they're pedaling to a healthier lifestyle this morning. Good morning, Pauline.
Oh my gosh, such beautiful weather this morning, Pete, and check out how full this parking lot here is at Kimberly Clark. These are all employees, retirees, and their families getting ready to get up and ride this morning. We've got bikers here from all ages, and we've got father and son here, Brian and Bailey. So this is your second year doing it. What got you into biking?
We started last year with Boy Scouts and had to ride a 25-mile bike ride as one of our preliminary bike rides, and this was an event that KC sponsored that was great to do it at your work.
You guys are saying this is an event that you guys look forward to every year.
Yes, it's great. You get to ride with your coworkers and ride in the community here as a large group.
Uh-huh. Most definitely. We gotta get Bailey over here. So Bailey, last year you did this for your birthday. You ran, you biked 20 miles. This year you're doing 10. Who's gonna have to keep up with who?
We all know I'm faster, so he's gonna have a tough competition.
Is that right, Dad?
He'll be faster than me on the long haul.
All right, have fun today, guys. Enjoy the beautiful weather. Great to stay fit. We also have to talk to the founder of this event. So, Rob Guskey, when you started this event, you started it basically because you didn't want to pay $4 a gallon. Did you ever think it was going to grow this big?
No, it's really, this is a lot larger than what we ever thought. It was just four of us in the office starting it out.
So this event has blossomed into kind of a national movement. It's part of the National Bike Challenge, right?
Exactly, yeah. This year, the National Bike Challenge, it's in all 50 states, and the goal is 50,000 riders biking a total of 30 million miles.
Oh my gosh, and you've also got some other events going on. Tell me about it.
Yeah, we have all kinds of events here locally. The Fox Valley is doing great. We're actually number one at the present time. Mm-hmm. We offer locally moonlight rides twice a month. We get people out, decorate their bikes with lights, and just ride around, cruise around town.
So that's a great way where bikers, if you can't come out today, if you want to join into biking, keep the Fox Valley at number one. That's how you do it, huh?
Yeah, we'd encourage everybody to sign up. It's a free program at nationalbikechallenge.org and help us win this thing.
All right. Well, sounds good. I'm going to let you get back to work. You're probably heading out too, right?
Yep. Yeah, we're getting
miles,
ready for a ride.
Miles?
I think I'm going to do the 10 today.
Oh, okay.
80 tomorrow.
There you go. He's making out for it. All right. Have fun today.
Okay, thank you.
We are about 15 minutes away from the start of the race. We'll bring you more next hour.